I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to export your ChatGPT data. As you get more and more comfortable with ChatGPT, you'll find yourself with a growing catalog of your conversation history. And while OpenAI has made a lot of improvements to improve the stability of ChatGPT, most people have felt the shock of either not having their conversation history with the chatbot load or watching it disappear. Thankfully, OpenAI makes it easy to export your ChatGPT data so you can have a full backup in case of emergency. Your exported ChatGPT data contains your full conversation history, your account info, any feedback you've given to ChatGPT, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to export your ChatGPT data. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to https://chat.openai.com and then log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Find your ChatGPT account name in the lower left corner of the screen and then click the ellipses next to your account name. A menu is displayed directly above your account name. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. The Settings window opens. Step 4. Click Data Controls in the menu on the left side of the screen. Data control options are shown in the window. Step 5. Find Export Data and then click Export next to that option. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to export your ChatGPT data, which will include your account details and conversations. Step 6. Click Confirm Export. A message is displayed across the top of the screen letting you know that your ChatGPT data export will be emailed to you shortly. Step 7. Open the email account associated with your ChatGPT account. You'll eventually see an email with a subject that says ChatGPT, your data export is ready. It's important to open this email fairly quickly as the link inside of it will only be active for 24 hours. Open that email and then click Download Data Export in the body of that message. A zip file containing your exported ChatGPT information will be downloaded to your computer. Step 8. Extract the contents of the downloaded zip file. You'll see JSON files that contain your OpenAI ChatGPT account information, feedback information, and more. Those JSON files can be opened with Notepad. Additionally, you can click to open the ChatHTML document in a browser window where you can scroll through all of your ChatGPT conversations. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.